today is going to be a shorter vlog than it was last week for three apparent reasons. One, this concert that we're going to is going to be shorter than it was, a lot shorter than it was last week. Two, there is a community event going on that I'm going to be playing on this phone that I'm recording right now called Pokemon Go. Because they have announced they're doing Community Day throughout the weekend. And I want to do it. Yeah, I want to catch a lot of Eevees. Because there's a lot of Eevees scattered around. And the more Eevees they are, the more candies and Stardust you can get. Yeah, Pokemon stuff. If you don't follow Pokemon, then you should. And lastly, but not least, I'm not a big fan of Shane Filan, but I do like his beautiful... Wait, what's the song called? Beautiful and White Song. Speaking of, I might have put my finger on the mic then, but I don't know if you could hear the whole entire thing, what I just said then. Yeah, anyway, I've made an AMV video of Ruby called Beautiful and White. So if you want to go check that out, I'll leave that down below in the description for all of you guys to check out. And with all that being said, my brother is outside now just coughing. If you can hear him, don't worry, he's not dying. So yeah, with all that being said, let's get on with the day. And yeah, let's go see Shane Filan. Woo. Kit reveal. Check out this new Sheffield Wednesday top that I bought. Come on. Come on, you mighty owls.
In a row. Tough start.
I've now got an official time of when we are going to see Shane Filan. Yes, we're going at 3 o'clock. It is now 20 minutes to 3. So I've got my shoes on, my shorts and my t-shirt, and I've gelled my hair and all that. Well, hairsprayed it, more like. But yeah. But most likely I want to do the Pokemon Go community event. I want to catch a lot of Eevees. Let me catch Eevees. They're so adorable and I want to evolve them all. Not long to go. Not long to go. But anyways, I might do a little montage of the trip. I don't know. I don't know. See you then. So we have arrived at the Warkshaw Wildlife Park, and as you can tell from the background music, yeah, it's Westlife music. Not the kind of music, so we're just going to be walking to the left of us here, but we will come back around here after we get our VIP tickets. No. Yep, there it is. Bit too early, don't you think?
First one. So let's hear it, girls. Are you ready to meet the boys again? I'll be there in a sec.
Okay, shout out if you know the answer.
I want to know.
I want to find the AMV video that I did of the Ruby. Link is down in the description. Okay then, picnic has come to an abrupt halt. There was a huge swarm of wasps just flying around in their, like, their own nests, and this just come pick up off early, especially my drink. So are we going to find another place to have picnic on, Steph?
No. You want us to have some type of storm?
Okay, just leave it. Yeah, just leave it in bag instead of just taking them out.
Just bring it over here.
Just leave it in bag.
There you go,
I don't know if I'm recording this at the right angle or not, but there's like a huge swarm of wasps over here. And it's absolutely irritating me. I didn't realise En Vogue was here. Ladies and gentlemen, Shane Filan is officially here. Just parked up right there on the bus. Yep, I'm vlogging. Let's hear it for Shane! Woo! Shane is on the stage, guys. He is just right there in the center stage. He was just here a second ago. Let me just zoom in. Having so much fun.
is Jasmine.
And for you tonight, we would like to welcome onto the stage our very special guest here. It's Victor the Polar Bear!
Come on, give him a round of applause.
Victor!
There he is! Woo! In the middle, Victor, where you belong. Hi! So for you tonight, we have our very own Safari Night Sensations.
We have our amazing support act for the night. They are sang at the Albert Hall and the O2. We have the one, the only, Goldstone!
And for you, it's the one that you've all been waiting for. He is a singer, a songwriter, a superstar. We have Shane Violet! But then, to top it all off,
as if that was not enough,
we have for you Yorkshire Wildlife Park's Firework Finale!
So, we are your rangers for the night, and it is our job to get this party started, but we can't do this on our own. No, we need your help.
That's right, we are giving people who can move their feet. Victor, can you move your feet?
Okay. It's all me.
Give a great big Yorkshire welcome to
have a party, shall we?
Yeah.
I think we should.
Hit the music.
Crew.
Oh!
is filled an empty heart. This love is fading from all the things that we are, but are not saying. Can we see beyond the scars and make it to the dawn?
Thank you very much. What a great crowd. Doncaster, you're amazing. You're singing, you're clapping, you're all smiling. Everybody's in great form. It's great to see. 500 miles. Yes. Yes. Thank you. I don't understand, but thank you. To be honest, I can't see the bottom of the message. There you go. We get a... Can we get a hug? Leave that with me. Leave that with me. Leave that with me. We need to get the hug, lady. We need to get the hug, lady. I'll say hello to you. I'll say hello to you. Don't worry. All right, this next song I'm going to sing is from my new album, The Love Always album. I released an album full of my favorite love songs. Growing up as a kid, a lot of these songs were my songbook to my childhood. So, and a lot of songs inspired me to become a singer. And this is definitely one of those songs. I'm one of these singers. This is Heaven, and I hope you like it. Just hold them up for about 3 minutes and 40 seconds. This next song is my favorite song to sing. It's a beautiful song. Doncaster, thank you very much for being an amazing audience. I hope you've had a great time today at the Safari Park. I hope you've had a great time tonight. I'm going to leave you with this one. This is called You Raise Me Up.
I hope you get the full entire song.
I am strong.
love. People are bad.
They want gay fireworks.
So, my camera, my phone, cut out on me because it died. Where am I looking? There it is. my phone cut out on me. It died during the fireworks finale, so I really do apologise about that. We were going to leave out, but then we stayed throughout the whole firework ending, and wow, it was spectacular. Very spectacular. So, yes, unfortunately, I have to end the video here without all the fireworks that appeared at the ending. I'm sorry about that, but I hope you did enjoy this entire vlog of what I've done. So, thank you all for watching this video. If you did enjoy it, please like... please like the video by clicking the like button down below. If you are new around to my channel, hit the subscribe button, and then afterwards hit the bell next to it, the notification bell, for more updates for when I upload my next video. And if you want to, you can comment down below on what you think about the show. And did you go to the show? Let me know down in the comments below if you were there. And comment down below if you've seen me with this top on. Because I was at literally in the front row, standing behind the barricades. The metal barricades for all disabled people. Yes, and I've got to say, my ears hurt after the entire show. Just, it hurt throughout, but it was worth going. It was worth it. So, with all that being said, oh, and you can share this video if you want to. Share it with all your friends and family and stuff. Yeah. With all that being said, please like, subscribe, and comment. And I will see you all in the next video. Goodbye.